Hi again, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you for the wave. At Waves.
We have three pieces, so they're pretty short, I think. Get up. Okay, get up. I'm right here.
Go ahead.
All right. How bad? All Saturday, we think it's Sunday, until you play a song that sounds like Thursday. Bright strum during which dusk descends to bend our chords. I sing. I never sing. Early stars call out the dark. Night layers on measures of a melody's deadline. Hours and hours inside we're half echo, half reverie. Ever eavesdropping the abiding griefs. I sang. I never sing. Even after you go, I won't know how carefully to be this near you, so soon, or too soon, or not soon enough. What does it mean to live in a song inside time when one blinks and it's Sunday, and why aren't we kissing? Morning doves on the stoop, truck rumble vibrating the window glaze, one recently touched guitar propped on a chair.
You go ahead first.
All right, you just do that chord again. Can you hear me calling out to you in the night? Listen for my voice, it's a satellite. My song's a lonely UFO, not where you are, not at home. Listen for my voice, it's a satellite orbiting your restless moon heart. To throw down some light. My song's a lonely UFO, not where you are and not at home.
I can hear your voice calling out to me.
Five-cent acrostic. An acrostic is a poem that you read down and says the word. Into a morphing season, like magnets pulling steel. Don't just chicken shit out now, under the weight of sugar-charged twilight, tense windstorm, emotional rifts. All night, all along, everybody suspected the suffering wasn't helping us quite as much as promised. Say Nietzsche didn't go viral with that "what doesn't kill us" quip. Orange light glows up our shadows. Where's our dark edges like the inside of its crown? Thanks, everybody.